I risked everything to get a picture of this swirling freezer here in the Mississippi River. There's a breeze back.